And they had this to say the name of Jesus Christ. What does this mean? It is above all names. It is above all names. Although on the cross of Calvary, in order to defeat Jesus, they crucified him. But he defeated death and he rose up again. Do we have the name of Jesus Christ? Do you understand the power behind it? We are all proud that we're Christians. But if you truly are a Christian, we should have the courage to say, not only to say, but when you see this man and nothing happens, do you get discouraged and say that this man is destined to this fate and this man is destined to be a beggar? Of how many people have we said things like that? But let me ask you this morning, are you able to reach out? Are you able to give your hand? Can you stretch out your hand? This is where it becomes difficult. Everyone is so swift to say things, but when it comes to actions, you have to seek for this person. And this, and when it comes to actions, it's gone. What I'm trying to say is, when you say that you have the name of Jesus Christ, you must understand, that in the name of Jesus Christ, firstly we have a relationship with God, have the authority. Not only that, but we should submit to Jesus Christ. This is the speciality of the name of Jesus Christ. If you are wearing the name of Jesus, you must have the actions of Christ. When you see someone that is weak and that is fallen, many times we sing that song, "Pass Me Not." If we do what we can do, while many are sitting at the doors of the temple, the gate of the temple, begging, when they are living with very little hope, God wants to use us to give them more hope. Why?
Praise God, hallelujah.
That everyone in that temple may know who Jesus Christ is. May everyone know who Jesus Christ is. How many of you will submit your lives?
Praise God.
This morning, if anyone, that is sitting here receiving, we may just receive something here and there. Stop running.
Hallelujah.
But if you are able to take joy in God, not that people may like turn away from you and walk away. When people see you, that they may wonder. That they may say, is this the same man? May the work of God be revealed. And let's submit ourselves. in an attitude of love.
ദൈവം നമ്മളെ സ്നേഹിക്കുന്നു.
God loves us.
Hallelujah. ദൈവം ഈ ദോഷത്തിനും നമ്മുടെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ നഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടിരിക്കുന്ന സന്തോഷത്തെ മടക്കി തരുവാൻ
God is desiring to return to us what the joy that we have lost. We have a hope as we go to the temple every day. But we have not been able to receive. We have not been able to worship. I have not been able to forget my sadness and worship God. If you are in distress,
praise God, hallelujah. നീ ദൈവസന്നിധിയിൽ സന്തോഷിക്കും.
Take joy in the Lord.
ദൈവം നിന്നെ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കുന്ന ദൈവമാണ്.
God is a God that will honor you. ഞാൻ
പറഞ്ഞല്ലോ, praise God, hallelujah.
അച്ഛയായവളെ
നീ സന്തോഷിക്കും. Praise God. കുഞ്ഞുങ്ങളില്ലാത്തവളെ നീ സന്തോഷിക്കും.
Those who are barren, be joyful.
ദൈവം നിന്നെ അനുഗ്രഹിക്കാൻ പോവുകയാണ്.
God is able to.
നീ ദൈവസന്നിധിയിൽ ആർത്ത് ദൈവത്തെ അത്തശ്വസിച്ച് ദൈവസന്നിധിയിൽ ആരാധിക്കുക. പ്രൈസ് ലോർഡ്.
When you worship God.
ദൈവത്തെ പ്രൈസ് ലോർഡ്. ഹല്ലേലൂയ. നീ ഇരിക്കുന്ന സ്ഥലം മറന്ന് ആരാധിക്കുക.
When you forget where you are and worship God.
നിന്നെ ഒരു അത്ഭുത വിഷയമാക്കാൻ പോവുകയാണ്.
God will make you a wonder.
കർത്താവ് നമ്മളെ കൊണ്ട് ചിലത് ചെയ്യുവാനുണ്ട്.
And God has some things to do. There are many people in this land that need to be delivered.
അന്നൊന്നുള്ളത് മാത്രം ലഭിച്ച് തൃപ്തി അടഞ്ഞു. തൃപ്തി അടഞ്ഞു അടയാതെയോ പ്രൈസ് ലോർഡ്. കഴിഞ്ഞ മുതലോ ജീവിതങ്ങൾ.
Those who are just getting by.
ആമേൻ. ഇന്ന് ബാൽക്കാലം അങ്ങനെയുള്ളവരെ കാണുമ്പോൾ.
When you see those people.
ക്രിസ്തു അവരിൽ ജനിക്കുവാൻ.
That Christ may be revealed in them.
ഉരുവാകുവാൻ.
That Christ may be within them.
ശക്തി അവരിലേക്കൊന്ന് പകർന്നു കൊടുക്കുക.
That the power of Christ may be imparted on them.
അവരുടെ ജീവിതത്തിലും അറിയപ്പെടുവാൻ.
That in their lives they may experience
the
name of Christ.
ദൈവത്തെ അറിയുവാൻ.
How many of you will submit to that?
ദൈവസന്നിധിയിലേക്ക്.
Let's all stand.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. ഒരു നിമിഷം എല്ലാവരും ഒന്ന് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുക.
And let's pray.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. You just don't want your life to just